When transitioning or switching between dry cat foods, it's important to do so gradually, as your kitten or cat's digestive system requires time to adjust and accommodate the changes in diet, regardless of their current food. And as a vet, I typically recommend a transition period of 1 to 2 weeks. The slower the better.